Meet Sachem, or I'm probably mispronouncing it. He's a piece of shit that needs to drive a Veyron, or a Venom, to win. He relies on a car that is ridiculously overpowered and really doesn't have any weaknesses. I mean, get him out of the hole, but... Oh, that did not work. Need to wait for him to respawn. Oh, wow, he spawned. Ah, wait, what? Wow, that should have at least popped his tire, by the way. That was a good side hit. Now he thinks he's going to beat the Gallardo in close quarters. Well, let's let him think that. Fail. Just waiting for him to respawn. Don't have a visual at this time. Stand by. So it's the... There you are. There we go. Wow. That was a surprisingly good... I'm surprised the car actually flipped over like that. This car doesn't usually do that. Maybe not. I'm okay with wrecking. I prefer to just start spawn throwing. It's much easier. But... For some reason, I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think he's that dumb that'll set himself up for just getting spawn killed. That said, I do plan on trying. So, probably one of those drift challenges or one of the drift events inside the drainage ditch. Oh, that was a car. I'll take cover behind this big rig. Oh, now he's backing up. Hey, bitch. Wait, what? Oh, that doesn't... Wow. Wow. Oh, so that was just a wrecked. I don't think he likes that for some reason. And I cannot imagine why that would be the case. Oh, wait. Oh, pfft. No, that didn't hit. Okay. What? I hit him on the side. Oh, he would use a ram chassis. I knew he'd use ram chassis eventually. That's not going to connect. Yeah, it's impossible to kill people when they do these drifting challenges, by the way. It's so hard to get a good angle. That said, I do plan on at least... Oh, look at that, it worked. Nice. I did not think that would work. Especially because using ram chassis. I guess I hit him a little bit closer to the rocker panel than I thought. Haha. I wasn't even trying to dodge you. I was just merging a little bit. Target acquired. Vehicle's a red Hennessy Venom GT Spider. This is going to go well. What? I hit him on the side! What a hacking piece of shit. Oh, look at him. He's starting to learn how to spawn kill. Oh, he's starting to learn. And here it begins. The game how it's meant to be played. Yeah, right. I don't think the developers envision people having tiny penises and running fucking Veyrons and Venoms and impact and ram, but you know, whatever. Let's see, so we are doubling up. I was just doing circles. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've got him on the defensive here. And of course, all he has to do is find the nearest straightaway, and he's far, far away. I should just cut that. Yeah, it really is a shame that this car has such good power out of the hole. Boom, bitch. Oh, love how that didn't kill it. Probably ram chassis. Despite the fact that it doesn't make his car stronger on the sides, only a lot more in the front. So stupid. I might want to use the J. The J has even more power out of the hole. It has less top speed, obviously, but... Wow, really? That's fucking bullshit. I had my brakes locked and I was turning to the right. Oh, I really, really, really want the J now for some reason. I need a car with more acceleration, but... It won't be as tough, so... I don't know if that's really a good thing. Notice how much of a hard time he's having with this. You can see him e-braking periodically. It's just gonna come ripping through here. Just gonna go to a pain spray and probably get some powder shot nitrous. We're gonna make this connect! There we go. Just like that.
Let's go again, YSP. I'm gonna go ahead and block you now.
I haven't said a damn thing. I'm more than happy. Now he's probably just submitting. He's either filing a complaint or submitting a player. Filing a complaint for what? I'm obviously not cheating. If anyone's guilty of cheating, it's him. Surviving all those highly, highly, highly questionable. I covered fine, pretty good. Now, I would not be surprised if he started running instant takedown. If he hasn't already, he's going too soon. Oh, there we go. Taking out the trash. Begins at home. He's obviously someone that's a douchebag and does not know how to drive at all. We've proven this on numerous occasions. But just to fully appreciate stupidity, I'm just going to spawn. Oh, okay, that was lovely. Wow, what a loser. There we go. I don't know if that killed him. That did kill him, wow. Trying to play dead. Probably was not a good idea. Now we need a car with more acceleration. We need acceleration. We need out of the hole power. We just need to keep the pressure up. Eventually we'll get hate mail. And he will probably definitely be leaving, which is a good thing. Reverse. Close enough. Oh, I love how that. I was trying to lock myself in a little bit. I thought he was stuck on. Wow! Still got him despite being parked underneath of a freaking van. That was funny. I was not expecting that. It just kind of happened. I honestly was not thinking that would work. I probably got at least slightly lucky with that. That did not work either. Gotta keep the pressure up. It's the only way these guys are going to learn. Give them a bit of a smackdown, teach them a lesson. If we're lucky, we'll get kicked for inactivity. But, you know, it always helps to make some points off the douchebag while we're at it. Wow, I'm actually surprised that worked. Neutral drop. I didn't even rev it that up. Oh, that's lovely. I gotta go all the way around. I'm not going to beat him from the front. We gotta get him from the side. From the rear. Oh man, we're gonna nail him pretty good here. I think he's just trying to wait this one out, and it's just not going to happen. Because you see, with some, they get tired of it. I really don't. I like the taste of blood slightly. Getting pretty good at this. Gotta reverse. Reverse!
Not sure if you can hear me, but just give me a nice, beautiful review and file the formal complaint. Have fun.
Oh, most definitely.
Nice to see you blocked from the game for your behavior. Bye, dude.
It's probably cheating. Oh, wait for it. Oh, teleported me. Probably thought he won. To bitch out or to not bitch out?
Another one bites the dust.
Well, I guess that settles that.
Another one bites the dust.
And what's another one goes.
Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Oh yeah, another not so satisfied customer.